fast, truck could blow at any second. Let's all cool down for a bit.
Hunters? No more hunters.
A lot of nesting boxes.
Dear, thanks for your help here. As before, we're training the drones to identify predators like rats and beewolves, so they can guard the bees' nesting boxes.
Okay, let's get things booted up.
Time for target practice. The Bodyguards, Queen's Edition. Giving new meaning to Queen's Bee. These are Queen's Bees, but not to be confused with Queen Bees. Better go check that out. To eat the bees. Aha. Myropidae albicollis. The white-throated bee-eater bird. It's right there in the name. I need to shoot this bird back to wherever it came from. I wonder if this drone has a real-world mode. Cool. If I can find out where it came from, I can see if there are others. Hey, bird! I can't follow you if you don't move. Get going! Giving you a little push. Mush! Mush, birdie! Keep it moving, buddy. Gotta shoot him to scoot him. The bees of Queens, or the queen bees. So this is your home. You must have escaped from here and gone out for a snack. Door's propped open. Better close it before you escape again. Got it. Okay, I think I'm done for now. The drone will pilot its way back to home base in no time. I'm not sure bee-eating birds are a citywide threat, but I'll mention it to Dr. Young. We should definitely program the drones to look for outliers like that.
What's next? Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Mm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, Miss, thank you for your services.
Thank you.